Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. Well, representing your country is the ultimate honour for many of our sportsmen and women. And now Pacific Secondary School students are able to get a feel of what it's like to play for an international team.
That's right. The inaugural Pasifika Youth Cup launched in Auckland recently with the aim of growing rugby league among Pacific communities. Anauli Karima Fai'ai was there.
Playing for your country is a goal shared by many young league players, and a new tournament is making their dreams a reality. It's called the Pasifika Youth Cup, giving secondary school league prospects the chance to impress scouts or catching a glimpse of what it's like to play international footy.
This is exciting. What this tournament has done is it's brought the Pacific community together, just to come as one really, and participate.
The tournament split into under-16 and under-18 divisions, featuring six teams from around the Pacific.
Each nation independently is trying to do as much work as they can in promoting rugby league to their people. But it was very difficult, I think, for them to all get together.
Which is why the Warriors jumped on board to launch the tournament late last year in a move to expand the game in Pacific communities. For many here, it's a long time coming.
Just giving the young ones an opportunity to show their skills out on the field, and also just getting the kids to acknowledge where they come from or mum and dad come from.
The tournament is a three-day event occurring at the end of the school holidays, ensuring the kids don't indulge too much during the Christmas period.
It was pretty hard just hearing that got a tournament soon. Made me think, oh, Christmas dinners, New Year's, all the big events, trying to stop eating.
But for many players, including St. Kentigan student Amon Dean, the opportunity to represent your country is too good an opportunity to miss.
It means a lot. It's an honour to come represent my country. Coming from rugby school, we don't have much Polynesian brothers there, so it's good to come back and play with the brothers. It feels like a title bond, can you tell? And yeah, it's good to get out with the boys.
The camaraderie organisers hope will strengthen the future of rugby league in the Pacific.
The international game is where we want to be playing. I feel it's another platform above, club football and the NRL system. Tournaments like this within New Zealand will enable young kids to be able to do that.
I think for us, it's more about Pacifica. So being a Cook Islander myself, I want the opportunity for our 15, 16, 17-year-olds to wear the jersey. And if we can do it, with the Warriors profile, then that's even a better thing.
I was made a play for Tonga, but I was a bit busy over Christmas, yeah.